Put your hands together for Pearl Tusi.
She's still coming.
Guys, life must be so hard when you're so beautiful and so talentless. Guys, Pearl is basically the spokesperson for mediocrity, right? Her motivational messages should be like, you know, like on a Monday when you're like doing your tweets, like post a picture of Pearl and be like, those who can't, Pearl. Scorpion King 5, guys, was so bad. Even that ETV guy was like, I've encouraged bullshit before.